size. Runner Dean Karnassus is out there running across the USA to educate Americans about obesity, and I want to promote the idea of swimming as the perfect exercise because it does everything. Works the core, increases flexibility, develops lean muscle mass.
You picked the corner of Greenspring and Druid Park to have people honk if they love swimming.
Well, the convergence of all the streets, and I figured at rush hour there'll be a high enough volume, but I wanted to do it late enough that for the people who are residents it's not too distracting, so I don't want to be out of here at 6:30 in the morning. That wouldn't generate goodwill, I don't think.
Now, you've been at the other street corners. Tell me where else you've been.
I've been at York Road and Northern Parkway, and I've been farther up York Road towards the county. I just was trying to look at the map and think of where would it be kind of be the most honks for the time invested without really causing any kind of jeopardy to drivers or pedestrians or anything like that. So it's been a really great response from people. I think they've been really surprised. Pedestrians have asked me, like, well, you know, do you run a swim team or a swim program? And I don't work for an aquatic center or anything like that.